What's going on, guys? Your boy back with another fucking video. Alright, so I'll let you guys pick my class today, and we're using this abomination of a fucking TYR, whatever they say is. But yeah, this gun fucking sucks. I already played one game with it, and I did good in that one game, but that's because, you know, I'm just that fucking good at the game. Alright, who's our first victim gonna be, boys?
2,000 years later.
Dude, this thing has got like such massive fucking range. Honestly. So I want to start doing a lot more of these challenges like this. So if you guys could, appreciate you guys give the Twitter a follow so I can get class ups like these from you guys. Because I really wanted something like way more fucked up. Like I had something way more fucked up in Madden when I like tweeted this out. But this is all I got. So this is what we're using. Ooh, I know he's mad, boy. He's mad too.
That shit annoying.
I'm like low key locked the fuck in right now. Ooh, baby! Double kill. What the fuck, dude? He got me. I would have had him too if I didn't both reload. Dude, I low-key feel like this gun is honestly, like, pretty fast on its own. I feel like you could definitely hit a clip with it. Like, if you get the right attachments for it. Finally, I got that fucking dude. My god, he was straight up shitting on me.
That disrespect, bro. Oh,
ooh, baby, a triple. That's what I'm talking about.
Right, shit, turn around. Fuck.
Me there, didn't you?
Got him that time.
Yeah. Oh damn, he caught up really fast. I gotta get locked in.
I would have turned off my console, man. Oh shit. Damn.
Woo, baby. Easy. Easy like that, son. I'm the GOAT. I'm the GOAT. This is the first FFA challenge I've had that I've won. I'm pretty excited about this. This is also the easiest one by far, but this sucks. All right, but that's all I got for you guys, so I appreciate it stopping by. Make sure to catch the next video and drop some feedback on this one. Peace.